Okay, good evening, everybody. Welcome to Bruce's Box Breaks. Tonight, we're going to start off with a random for a pack of Overtime Upper Deck Promotional. It's 2014-2015 hockey. Wave number 3 is what we've got here. We're going to start for an unopened pack of that, and of course, we've got our box here. So, we're going to go right to the randoms here. Okay, I've got the teams in there. All the teams are in there only once. It'll be random 4 times. Team on top will be the winner of the pack. Okay, so here we go. Chicago Blackhawks on top first. And we've got the Nashville Predators. If I get my glasses on, I can probably see better. Number 3, San Jose Sharks. Fourth and final time. Here we go. There it is, 4. And the winner is the Florida Panthers. After 4 times, and Florida is Ducklow_CA2014. So, congratulations! I will mark you as free pack. Okay, this is what you came about right here. First of all, though, we're going to show the winners and their respective teams. Galad, thank you very much. You jumped in, you outdone yourself. Hopefully you'll get some hits. Lots of teams there for you. Lots of chances. There you have it. Serial number 9776. Break 174. The time. She be 21:48, that's good old Nova Scotia time. Here's our box. And with the serial number of 9776. So, without further ado, we're going to get out of here. Nothing monstrous thick there, but I will put the thick ones on the bottom. Here we go. Good luck, everybody. For the Washington Capitals, we've got a Philip Gruber auto rookie ticket, and the Washington Capitals did not sell. The one team that didn't sell. So the card is available, I guess. Contenders Legacies, Joe Nieuwendyk for the Flames, and that's Todd Hopper, 1299. And that's 200 out of 499. And we've got a base pack. For the Tampa Bay Lightning, and Galad, Andre Palat, NHL Inc. Congratulations. And a base pack. For the Florida Panthers and Ducklow, CA 2014. Pardon me, Eric Selleck, Contenders rookie. On Sunday night, starting off with three box mixers, I believe. 12-13 rookie anthology, 13-14 rookie anthology, and a box of contenders. We're going to see how that works out. We'll do a few of those throughout. Steve Oleski for the Capitals. Look at that, the team that never sold. Two in a row. Wow, it's too bad. So hopefully you'll be able to join in for those. And a base pack. Won't be long, the old NHL get going. For the Senators, Vezina Contenders, we got Craig Anderson. 171 out of 499. Going out to Galad. For the LA Kings and Marks and 77, Slava Voynov, NHL Inc. Very nice, congrats. I was hoping they had a nice booklet in there. Something, you know, good and thick. For Detroit Red Wings, Adam Almquist, going up to Chubb, 79. Or 74-93, I can't even get that right. 53 out of 100, it's a gold rookie. Base back. Down to the thicker ones. I'll be along here shortly. For the Philadelphia Flyers, Galad, Matthew Conan, Contenders, rookie, auto. For the Devils and Galad, rookie contenders auto, Harry Pessinen. And we've got a classics for the Avalanche and Wilf 2000, Adam Foote. Look at that, nice auto. Very nice. Congratulations, Wilf. Now we'll get into the thicker ones. Might just mean spacers, right? I know it well on a couple of them. Yeah. Like that one. And another throwback one, Rick Tocchet for the Flyers. Gallad. Very nice. Last pack. Another damn spacer in there. God, I hate that. There you go, base pack. Trying to fool you everywhere. Okay, there you have it. I want to thank everybody for taking part. And congratulations to Ducklow CA 2014 for getting the free pack. I'll send that along. So yeah, all my breaks in September will have that. Thanks very much. Till next time, good luck. Happy bidding. Good night.